I'm totally against white nationalism. I'm totally against it. It's racist, okay? We don't need that in the military.
So white nationalists are unfit for service in
they
the U.S. military?
They should not be in our military. Yes, sir.
That's not what you said the first time.
I probably didn't do a good enough job of explaining it, but do not put American people that believe in this country, that are Christians, that are Trump supporters, extremists and white nationalists. They put us in that same category. We are not.